拜拜 baby。
Hey guys, so today I'm going to the Kiss of Life concert in Boston. I have VIP, but they never freaking emailed us saying what time we have to be there. So I'll probably get there around like 3:30. Kind of annoying, kind of not looking good on the touring company. And I think this is like their first tour. I don't know. I've never heard of them. So kind of scared to see how it's gonna turn out and how the VIP benefits are gonna work when they can't even send out an email. I'm just wearing my bitchy shirt. If you don't know who Christina Harris is, aka Beauty Chicky, look her up. She's amazing. She's the best. And I'm wearing my Young Posse hoodie and just jeans, because I didn't know what to wear. just got home from the concert. Bro, these girls are literally so freaking gorgeous and so freaking talented. Like, if you don't stand Kiss of Life, like, what are you doing? Like, get on them right now because they are amazing. But anyways, this is the VIP poster. Cute. And then I got the slogan. And a Julie Pickett. Because I gotta rep my girl. I gotta rep my name. She is me. I am her. Not really. She's better. Way better. But that's my girl. And look at this freebie. Look at this freebie. It says, I saw Kiss of Life in Boston, and all I got with it was this photo strip. It's so cute. And you know I had to get Insomnia Cookies because it's literally around the corner from Orpheum Theater. Like, look at her. Look at her. Oh my god. If y'all never tried the s'mores at Insomnia Cookies, bro, y'all need to get on that shit. That's my freaking favorite cookie there. The s'mores deluxe. It's so freaking good, but you gotta eat it warm. You gotta warm that shit up.